Welcome to another episode from Fresh as Well YouTube channel on jobs and careers. My name is Ipshita and today we will be discussing about top 6 highest paying jobs after graduation. Before shelling out a 5-figure undergraduate education, it's likely that you'll want to get a picture of what your earning could be like after graduation and whether or not you'll need to earn further qualifications in order to increase your earning potential. If a graduate degree isn't on an option and a high earning potential is what you're looking for, you'll be pleased to hear that there are a number of high paying jobs to be had with just a bachelor degree. We'll discuss about the highest paying jobs that typically require a bachelor degree, along with the information on which degree subjects employers in this industries are looking for. The first is accountant. You've got to work with money to make money is how the famous saying would go if finance and accounting salary statistics were considered. You may think the big salaries are reserved only for the top bankers and financial advisors, but even at the bottom of the financial career, there is money to be made. What you'll need is a bachelor degree in accounting or finance will kit you for any entry-level role in the accounting industry. Although further study is not required for this early roles, many graduates choose to gain extra training within the field in order to become qualified CPAs and to subsequently earn a sizable income increase without the need for a graduate degree. The next is engineer. A consistently high paying job sector, engineering features in 8 of the top 10 highest paying degree subjects according to a 2017 data. What you'll need is to become an engineer, you'll be expected to have specialization in the particular field of engineering you're looking for. Example, like aeronautical, chemical, electrical, mechanical, civil, or any other specialized engineering degree path. Further training and qualification will increase your potential earning. The third is nurse. While higher level position within the medical sector may be out of reach with a bachelor degree, nursing careers can offer fairly surprising pay packets. For example, nursing graduates have seen a 6.3 degree growth in average starting salaries, which now stand at 8.5 lakh per annum. To gain an entry-level role as a nurse, you will need to gain a diploma, an associate's degree, or a bachelor's degree in nursing, which is BSc. Fourth is computer programmer. IT professionals are being sought more than ever before, thanks to the fast-paced world of computer technology and the increasing dominance of online and IT skills. The median salary of a computer programmer is 10.5 LPA, with starting salaries for computer science graduate reaching an average of 26 lakh per annum. What you need to become a computer programmer is, you'll need at least a degree in bachelor in an IT related field such as computer science, information systems or mathematics. Some entry level roles may require work experience. The fifth is public relations manager. Graduate careers in public relations can be lucrative, earning a median salary of 9.5 lakh per annum and management roles boasting a hefty median salary of 30 lakh per annum according to the Bureau of Labor Statistics. What you need is, while public relations careers are relatively easy to get into with just a bachelor degree, hard work and perseverance is needed before gaining a coveted managerial pay packet. Public relations employees will often look kindly upon graduates with undergraduate degrees in subjects such as communication, journalism, English, business marketing and media studies. Sixth is management consultant. It's common knowledge that the business world is where the big bucks come from, but more often than not, the highest wages are reserved for those either with years of experience or with years of graduate study behind them. To become a management consultant, however, often an undergraduate degree is all you need to get your foot on the door, and gradually the foot is likely to get a nice starting salary. What you'll need is, to become a management consultant, you will need to hold at least a bachelor degree and have to show evidence of leadership and business experience. Although no particular subject is essential, employers may look favorably upon graduates of business, economics, finance, mathematics, engineering, and natural sciences due to a wide range of analytical skills typically gained within these subjects. Now, what is your next dream job? Where would you like to start from? Well, Fresh as Well gives you an array of options as 200 jobs are posted on a daily basis. So log into fresherswell.com for your placement related papers, career opportunities and much more. We'd like to hear your feedback on the videos that we upload. Also like and subscribe to our YouTube channel on jobs and careers and keep watching us. Thank you.